back deep to return for the Outlaws, number 2. And number 5. Going to do the change, you got a little lock. It's time for nighttime Red Raider football. Onside kick. Number 21 on the shot. I would rock and roll party time. Number 22 on the carry. Go Outlaw. The football on the play, and it's recovered by the Raiders. Red Raiders offense is on the field, led by quarterback number 10, Jerry Oates. Down with the carry. We'll make it on the carry.
No!
Touchdown for the Outlaws.
So you can see everything.
I know the point is good. That'll go up to 7-0.
Nope.
8-0. Excuse me. Back to pass is Derek Jackson for the Raiders. Another play is covered by number 0, Dougie Jackson. With the Outlaws leading by a score of 8-1. Ready? Ball start on the offense. The kick is good. On the return, number 2, Barry Diggy Reddick.
I ain't
Direct snap to number zero, Gregory Bank. Flag on the play. Ball on the play, recovered by the Red Raiders for a touchdown. Derek Jackson on the keeper, but there's a flag on the play. Very tired with the kick. Number 22 on the return. Outlaw pass Number 7 on the keeper. And the rest. Yeah, exactly. Jerry Jack was back to pass, he was going to be set. Jackson pass is intercepted. And return for an Outlaw touchdown. And the kick is good. In the second half of play, you have number one, Demir Victor, and number two, Darren Ray, back to return for the Red Raiders. Complete for number one. And he's standing, he's dancing, he's moving all the way down to the track block on the offense. For the Red Raiders defense. Ball carrier stopped in the backfield. Ball carrier stopped in the backfield.
Thank you.
And another tackle made. Flag on the play. Ball start on the out. Will be Outlaws 24, Red Raiders 6. Thank you all for coming out and enjoying.
Game over.